The building of Chicago Fire FC will depend heavily on players that are signed outside the organization. But there is a base of homegrown athletes that will be critical to the club's work to get back toward the top of MLS. That includes a player that's come up through the Fire system, who on the MLS club is the longest tenured homegrown player. That's Bolingbrook's Mauricio Pineda, and his desire to improve the club really stands out to manager Ezra Hendrickson, especially because Pineda, mostly a starter in his first 3 years, has mostly come off the bench in 2023, yet his attitude, according to Hendrickson, has not changed.
He's a homegrown player that really, you know, bleeds Fire. Starting the last year when Fetty was injured, he was starting. Him and Gaston in the middle was a very good combination. Fetty came in and started, but he never gave up. You know, he kept plugging away. He works hard in training, and he's always going to get onto the pitch. You know, he's someone that he's probably going to play every game, you know, because of our situation. So
Pineda has been a reserve in 6 matches so far in 2023 with 1 start. Now, this came after he was in the lineup 74 of 79 matches in his previous 3 seasons. Yet the defender's attitude remains consistent, even if his place in the lineup has changed, maintaining his desire to help the Fire and a 6-year playoff and 25-year championship drought.
Ideally, all 25 of us would love to be on the starting 11 every week, but I think the games have shown that there is so much importance in finishing off a game strong. So if you are on the bench, I think what you really have to be ready for is to finish off the game and be able to help the team in that way, in the best way possible. And I think that's something I've been prepared for a lot this year since I started. I think the main goal has been to bring the club back to where it belongs. And yeah, it's exciting. It's exciting to start the year off and see that we're playing well, that we're getting along as a group, we're working for each other. And yeah, for me, it's an honor to play for this club, for my city. It means a lot every time I step on the field. So I think it just gives me that much more motivation to work for the team and help the team in any way that I can.
After a win and a tie the last 2 weeks at Soldier Field, the Fire hit the road to face Atlanta United FC on Sunday afternoon. The club is currently 8th in the very, very early Eastern Conference standings. Larry Hawley, WGN News Now.